Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this Excel tutorial for beginners, we are going to talk about comments. Okay, so we are going to learn how you can add, edit, delete, show and hide comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. First, take a look at here. We are going to create a comment in cell C3. And how you can add a comment. There are several ways to add a comment. The first one I'm going to show you is the keyboard shortcut, which is Shift F2. And you can see this is the comment. You can write anything. So this is the comment, and we access this from keyboard shortcut Shift F2. Now the second way we're going to add a comment is right click the cell, and you can see here insert comment. Okay, if you click there, we can add a new comment. Now the third way we are going to add a comment is by clicking on review tab, click on new comments, and you can see this is the third way. So this is how we can add comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, now we are going to learn how you can show and hide comments. Okay, you can see if you click on review tab, and you can see here show all comments. If you click here, and you can see all the comments are hidden. But if I hover the cell where I have written the comment can be visible. And if I click there, the comment can be visible, but it is hiding automatically. Okay, so this is how you can show or hide comment. If you select a single comment and click on show hide, that single comment will be hidden or shown. Okay, so this is how you can show or hide comments in Excel. Okay, now we are going to learn how you can edit comments. So this one is already open, that's why if I click on here, we can edit it. But take a look at here, this comment is hidden, but I cannot edit it. How I can edit it? If I click here Shift F2, the comment is in edit mode. Okay, so select the cell where you have comments and press Shift F2, and you can edit the comment. Okay, now again, if I go to review tab and select edit comment, I can edit the comment. So this is how you can edit comments. If you right click here, and you can see also edit comment option. If I click here, I can edit the comment. So again, there are three ways you can edit comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, now how you can delete a comment? It's simple. Right click here, and if you see here delete comment, if you click here, this comment will be deleted. Again, if you simply delete the cell here, the comment is also deleted. If you click here, and you can see in review tab there are delete option. If you click here, it's deleted. And again, if you click here, and if you go to the home tab, and you can see here clear. If you click here, you can see clear comments. If you click here, the comment is deleted. So this is how you can create comments, edit comments, delete comments, and also show and hide comments in Microsoft Excel. Hope you understand this. And there are several videos coming on Microsoft Excel comment where you will learn how you can format comments, how you can print comments, and a lot more. Okay, so stay tuned for the next videos, and please subscribe to the channel and share this video with your friends. Thank you.